Set somebody in the prisons of mine to speak up for you. Let there be light.
What's a college report?
Frankie Osborne. Listen, I am so excited to have this guest on my show. I see her all over LinkedIn. I got to meet her last time I was down here in the Permian Basin. We are here at the Permian Basin International Oil and Gas Show, networking our little tickets off and promoting our industry.
Mm-hmm.
And you do that very well.
Oh, thank you. You do too.
I like what I do. How did you get into oil and gas?
Oil and gas. Actually, I was a legal assistant back then, and one of my buddies owns Woolly Tool out of Kilgore, Texas, and they've been in business since the 1933, actually, and so he called me and he said, hey, I need a female that I can trust, and he said, and you're used to dealing with a lot of money with personal injury claims and stuff like that, and so he said, I need you. Are you willing to come over? And I said, well, I don't even know the difference between a drilling rig, workover rig. I didn't even know that there was more than one rig. And I said, I don't know crap from Adam. He said, it don't matter. That's why I want you, because I could train you the way that I want you to be. And so that's how that started.
Man, that's fascinating. You know, I grew up in a small town in Oklahoma where we had farming, ranching, oil, and gas.
Oh, so, for sure.
You know, it's always great to see, you know, how different people like get into our industry.
Mm-hmm.
And thankful that you're here. So what are you doing now? Who are you selling for?
Delta Energy Distribution. And let me tell you, I lucked out. If I knew then what I knew now, which I know that that's growing pains, is learning different sides of the business before you get to the one that you absolutely figure out is your niche. And this one is. It's a family, God first, family, second career, third. It's wholesale chemicals nationwide. So I'm super excited. I'm on target to hit $1 million in a month in sales for December. So I'm super excited about that. Another goal
is... those are with reasonable prices, by the way.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
They're partners in your business.
You dang right. We can make it happen.
Yeah.
Once you're one of our clients, you're part of the family, too.
So what all do they do?
We have everything wholesale chemicals. We actually have lubricants and greases, too, but don't get me lying about that. They brought me on here for the chemical sales.
Yeah, I met your owner. He's great.
Yes, he is. They're all awesome. It's a massive team. Half of them don't even have to work, but they love the family atmosphere and what we do. So it's just... it's phenomenal. I knock on wood, but I have dang sure lucked out.
Yeah, I mean, we all have. I cannot stress enough to everybody out there, networking's key. Make sure whatever side you're on, operator or
service company,
get to know each other. Come to events like this Permian Basin Oil Show and find out what each other does and see how you can help somebody else. That's what networking
is. Oh, for sure.
What
massively.
Can I do to help you?
Mm-hmm.
You know, who do you need?
Even if you're stuck on like one operator side versus service company side, as long as like with Tiffany, with Leslie, I got her hired on. It's her first oil and gas job. Love them with PetroStar, and it's just kind of helping each other out, guiding the whole way. So both sides of things.
Yeah, it's incredible. The main. Make sure you sponsor this show. Sponsor all the shows around you. Get involved in AADE, SPE,
yes.
Oilfield Helping Hands.
Yes.
You know, there's a lot of really amazing leaders like Frankie that are out there just rolling up their sleeves and giving a lot of their time and energy to making sure their communities
yes.
feel the love from oil and gas.
It's important.
Yeah, I mean,
just as a human being, much less oil and gas.
Yeah,
I think it's important.
Well, thank you for being my victim on the show. I appreciate
you're awesome.
You very much. How do people get a hold of you and your company?
We're nationwide. Our massive distribution centers are here in West Texas, South Texas, East Texas. We even have Alaska. That's the next goal, so I can go visit up there.
Yeah.
To reach me. Oh, my. Yeah, we'll go some hunting now.
I'm just saying. Like alligators, bear, oh, my.
You dang right. Elk, don't forget that.
Oh,
whitetail.
Elk, yum.
You can find me on LinkedIn, Frankie Osborne, Osburn. You can just Google me. You'll figure it out. Number's 903-253-8277, 24/7.
24/7. This is our party. This is our podcast party. Thanks for tuning in. See you next time. Bye-bye.
Aww. Here's the sweetest pie.